look, dude, everyone is talking about the Canelo fight this weekend.
What do you think? Give us the champs rundown. How's this gonna go? What's gonna happen?
Well, it's gonna be a good fight. I give a slight edge to Triple G.
Really?
Because of power.
Really?
But Canelo has to fight the best fight of his life. And it's exciting, man. I mean, this is what boxing needs.
Do you think this is, the first, like, you know, big fight in a long time.
A long
time.
You know
what I mean? I mean, the Floyd Mayweather thing, that was one thing. But this, like, from a boxer's perspective, what is it to you?
Oh, it's one of those fights, man, whereas that you have your favorite, but you really don't know. That's what's so exciting about this.
Is this like the Super Bowl for boxing?
I think it's bigger than the Super Bowl.
Bigger than the Super Bowl? Oh. Wow.
From my perspective, I'm a fighter, man,
yeah,
all right?
Yeah, yeah.
So,
bigger than
check
the
it
Super
out.
Bowl. Hey, one last thing. Everyone today was flipping out because a Floyd Mayweather interview came out where he was on a radio program and they were asking him about locker room talk, right?
Yeah.
And he gave the president a pass over the grab him by the whatever. Remember that? Remember yeah. Grab him when the president said that?
Yeah.
He said, that's how Floyd says, you know, I get it. That's how real men talk. And a lot of people are upset by it. What are your thoughts? Like, do real men really talk like that? You know?
People know me. I don't need to say anything.
That's it. Hey, your reputation speaks for itself, my man.
That's great.
All right.
If you like what you just saw and you want to see more videos of your favorite athletes, crazy stories, and just all the best off-the-field stuff, subscribe to the TMZ Sports YouTube channel.
The subscribe button is right here. And check out more of our exclusive content right here.